You killed a Reaper. I need your help.
You bring only death.
Oh! Get back here! I wasn't even done looking at this area. Hey! Yeah, well, the doors still work.
Please, leave this place.
Never.
Wait! We need to get to that artifact before he does. He said it was in the mines. We'll need to find a different route.
Think I found it. Oh, up here. Alright, come on, guys.
Garneau's notes gave us a nav point for the artifact. According to my map, there's a service door at the next tram station. Looks like we're not the only ones headed that way.
But we're the only ones who've come up alive.
I see those things. Shockwave's not good against them? Wee! Looking all around for anything. Ooh, mass pulse recoil system. 2. Alright, where do I go? Through there. Well, I don't know how to do that. I can hop up here though. Oh, and go down. Cool. Oh, crap. Who threw these husks in here? Oh! Oh my. We got marauders and stuff? Are they helping him or are they just here? Zip-wop. Is that the meteors coming through? That's not supposed to happen, right? Stop moving, damn it. Oh, there's more guys over there. Warmer. Upper balcony up there behind us. Already did singularity. Upper balcony. Oh, up there? I see him. It sounded like you just called me a liar. It was fighting words, Buster. None of his stuff is any good, huh? Call me a liar again, look at that. What the hell is that? Banshee? Oh. Have I seen that before? Look at the boobs there. That's supposed to hypnotize me, isn't it? Well, it worked for a second. Oh, she's levitating over crap. Lob a grenade at her. Damn. I got no ammo. Okay, never mind. She's focusing on Javik and he's out. Okay. Don't give me that crap. Again? Javik again? I can't use it right now. I mean, he's okay. Why was it telling me to heal my squad again? Rather tough, huh? No more screaming.
Okay, let's find that artifact.
Just death. Alright, can we save? No. Any rounds? Any rounds and stuff? Rounds. What's a husk over there? Shockwave used to always work against them. So what's shooting? Someone's trying to shoot the door? It looks like I can, like, slide down there, right? No step. Don't be stepping, yo! Stuck for a second. Well, there's a Ravager back there. Throw another grenade, why not? And I'll flare it. Well, that took care of it, huh? I guess that's what was shooting the door. Although why, I have no idea. We still have the tense music though. That was different. That's what I wanted to do. Pistol cranial trauma system. Huh, cool. Oh, number two, which means I already had it. I don't even remember having it. Can I save now before I go through the door? Yes. We kind of slowed down from our chase.
What just happened?
Something's coming.
Like the door's power supply's been cut.
The trouble spots are out there. We should send this repair drone.
We'll need to escort it.
But the drone is damaged. Its power reserves are limited.
Let's make it quick then.
Guide the drone. Yep, knew it. Knew it was coming. Oh, that big thing. Did it get hit by one of those meteors? I know, we need to get rid of this first.
Run. We must hurry!
On it!
Oh! Wait. Over there. Ah, Ravager. Am I supposed to be going over there?
The drone is running low on power.
Alright. Can't charge right now.
I hear you. I'm on it.
Alright, we need to start running where exactly? Drone shields are half. Oh crap, where is it? Oh, you're rather frightening looking. Gonna die soon. It's almost done, right? I'm dead. I should have got cover.
Stay close to the drone.
Got it.
Okay. I understand now what I have to do. I have to stay close to it. I have to keep track of this thing. It moves without me. So I have to follow it and then guide it. It's still initiating. Oh, that's charge. I think my crap moved around. Pull used to be over here. So it starts to move.
One to go. Gotta hold on a little longer.
Understood.
Am I close enough to you? You're just gonna stay over there. Now all this crap is going on over here.
You need to be close.
Yeah, I need to be closer to the drone. Pull that then. And I will get closer to the drone, which is where.
We must hurry.
On it.
It moves too damn slow. Come on, droney. Going this way? Over this? Come on up. Wait, I got stuck for a second. Despawn.
Let's head back. Door should be online.
I can't jump over that, huh? Okay. Any more things coming? No? Can I save now? I'd love that. Yay! Inside, we find...
The darkness can't be breached.
Oh my.
The artifact.
That's it?
Like in Bryson's office.
Prothean sphere?
Move! I got a shot!
Turn back!
No, don't press it, Matt. Resist, resist! Hopefully that artifact is built to last.
Damn it.
Guess not. Really focusing on that rock, though. Well, I've got two people dead.
Commander, come quickly.
What have you got?
That human was not the one called Garneau. This is. And he's been dead for a while.
Oh, damn.
So Leviathan can have Bryson killed. Can take over this colony. And he can use them as puppets. Huh. Anything else useful?
Encrypted data. There is also a personal log with 8 missed calls from someone named Dr. Anne Bryson.
Anne Bryson?
His wife?
Who are you? What are you doing here?
I'm Commander Shepard. Are you all right?
I think so. I feel strange, but... All right.
The Leviathan's influence has weakened, huh? Or maybe it just doesn't care because the artifact is gone. What's been going on here?
You tell me anything about what happened to you?
Not really. I, remember... It just seemed cold. I remember a feeling... Cold and dark.
If dark was a feeling, that's exactly what I felt.
What is this artifact?
That artifact. Do you know where it came from?
Came out of the mine. Right. Head office was supposed to send someone. That's about all I can...
Remember? Do you know Garneau?
Do you recognize this man?
I've never seen him before in my life.
Huh.
Someone here killed him.
Someone here? How is that possible? I'm so sorry.
I like your iridescent lipstick there. Well, it's time for us to go.
Cortez, what's your situation? Can you bring the shuttle?
Affirmative. Strangest thing. A couple of minutes ago, the Reaper forces broke off and left.
Huh.
Reaper. What's a Reaper?
Better off not knowing.
What year do you think this is?
2176.
Which is how long ago?
2176 was 10 years ago.
10 years ago, yeah. Right. Those data pads.
These people to be evacuated into temporary quarantine.
No memory of the last 10 years. They'll have a lot of catching up to do.
Yep. Those data pads were had old dates from the 2170s.
It would seem Leviathan has the power to take down a Reaper, and possesses the ability to indoctrinate.
Mm-hmm.
Could it be a Reaper itself?
I was wondering that. Whatever it is, I'm not sure if it's a Reaper or not, but I think it has some, either way, I think it has some kind of history with the Reapers. I definitely want to know more.
If it is a Reaper, then I want to know what it's up to.
And we need that power.
How long has it been out here, and more importantly, why? Edie, did we get anything from Garneau's notes?
Yes. They suggest that Garneau created a way to block the artifact's mind-affecting properties. The artifact seems to be the key.
Hmm.
Agreed. When I head back to Bryson's office, I want you there.
Yes, Commander.
I want to know just what the hell these artifacts really are and what they can do.
They're powerful, whatever they are, and dangerous.
We've got one sitting right in the middle of the Citadel.
Mm-hmm. The artifacts, though. Was it that sphere or the rock around it, or both? New message, yes. Silently telling me again. That's... yeah. That's weird, because I thought it was the sphere, and then he detonated that, and the sphere was gone. Unless the sphere was a force field around it? Because all I saw was a glowing rock, which I assume was glowing because it just had something detonate near it. Thank you, it says. From Jessica Frome. Dear Commander Shepard, my name is Jessica Frome. Yes. You saved my life on Benning. I've lost so many friends in all this, but I find hope in the idea that their memory lives on in me. I know I'm just one woman, but I wanted to let you know you're making a real difference. Bless you, Commander Jessica Frome. Should we check in with the crew? Is there going to be any reactions? Now, since Javik is part of the DLC, apparently so far he's given plenty of lines anyway. But, hope it's as much as everyone else.
Commander?
She doesn't have anything new to say.
Commander?
Leviathan's mental restraints are odd. My AI shackles served similar purposes, but why add sensations of darkness or cold?
They might not necessarily be added. It might just be what Leviathan feels.
Maximum dynamic pressure is approaching. Throttle down for minimal resistance.
Thanks, Mom.
If that is how you categorize me, I will tell you to stop slouching.
Ha ha ha. That's why I check up on these guys.
Hello, Shepard.
Hello. Let's go. Yes, ultimately. Oh, we gotta return to Bryson's lab and investigate the artifact.
After Eden Prime.
At six?
Damn.
Well, if I'd been on Eden Prime, I'd have lost it too.
He fought it, said he was still fit for duty. Last thing he told me was that he was joining Cerberus.
Hmm. And six? Guys, I want an N7 hoodie for Christmas, just so you know. Just kidding.
Need something, Shepard?
Nope.
That's it for now, Rex. Let's Let's get back to work.
Anytime. Yes, Commander?
I don't think anything that stuff is new.
That's all.
Of course, Commander.
Let's check out our stuff here, our war assets. We got one thing, right? Alliance. Synth diamond heat sinks. See what that is. Synthetic diamond is a key ingredient in military-grade heat sinks that are used in computing, high-end thermoclips, and starship weapons. Liberating tons of it from facilities on Bress will help both ground and space forces. I can't talk to what's his name. Just want to see if anyone else has anything new to say.
Commander Shepard.
Hello there. Just want to check. I know we don't need to feed these, but I feed them anyway. All right. Let's see if anyone else has anything to say. Oh, in engineering, right?
Commander.
I sure am. Javix. Yeah, I thought so.
You're saying they survived into this cycle?
Yes. We called them collectors. They fought
for
the Reapers. For a long time, no one knew they were Prothean.
This is gonna be hard for him.
And when did you realize?
Shepard had no choice but to kill the ones she encountered. They were all indoctrinated, and had been for a long time. I'm sorry.
I am grateful. It was an act of mercy.
Yes. I suppose it was.
But when or how did they, well, not when, I guess, but how did they get turned into, like, they're like a merge with, like, some kind of insect or something.
I saw many strange things in our war against the Reapers. An entire settlement of Densurian were once studying things far beyond their knowledge. Celestial mechanics, morphological simulations of galactic language. Things even we didn't understand. At the time, I thought they were crazy. But now, after what occurred on that asteroid, I wonder.
Things even you didn't understand.
It seems you believed Protheans built the mass relays. The Reapers are cunning in their deception, allowing life to flourish, century upon century, letting us believe ourselves the masters of the cosmos. Then the truth becomes known. There are monsters in the dark spaces, and we are their prey.
Yep. Let me go march right into their trap.
Your Liara Asari asks many questions. You'd think she'd never seen a Prothean before.
Of course she hasn't. No one's seen a Prothean before. You know how long it's been? And this looks very weird. It's like two separate sheets of water. It looks more like some kind of gel than water.
Commander.
Interesting environment. That was worth it just for the Javik stuff.
Not sure what to think about that little mech dog roaming ship.
You mean Sophie? I think she's cute.
What purpose does she serve?
None at all.
I have a soft spot for worthless dogs. Look how long I've been with you.
Oops. So is that true? Are they really together? Besides, it doesn't roam the ship. It stays in a shuttle bag.
Commander.
All propulsion systems are running optimal.
Good.
All propulsion systems are running optimal.
And good.
Commander.
I guess we're done here in engineering. That's so funny. The little mech dog. Speaking of the meth dog.
The mining colony was completely brainwashed. And the Reapers retreat the moment the artifact is destroyed.
Yes,
I don't know what's going on, but I know I don't like it.
I don't like it either.
I appreciate you checking in on me.
No problem.
Good to see you, Commander.
Good to see you.
That asteroid facility was messed up. 10 years of your life, just gone. You're working out there, sending letters to your family back home. And you wake up, and your hair's gone. Your kid's in college, and your six-pack has turned into a keg. It's just messed up.
Well, that's one way of looking at it.
Do you hear that hum? Is that just me?
That hum's always here. Guys, don't let the met dog out of here.
Hey there.
Engineers are complaining. Krudek. Dr. Chakwas is still in crew quarters because Morden's in the med bay.
Commander.
Medical. I don't think that I have anything new to say, but let me just check.
Shepard, Eve ready for travel to Tuchanka.
Nice talking with you, Morden.
We'll be here if you need me. Hmm. Continuing to study Shroud in meantime.
Something else, Commander?
Yeah, I gotta keep jumping down from there just for me to say nothing to you.
Thanks for talking to me.
It's my pleasure, Commander.
Oh, a sudden like that. Boop, she's up there again. I don't suppose Garrus has anything new to say. I think Liara would.
Strange stuff back on that asteroid. Hmm. We've seen indoctrination before, but 10 years. Leviathan had its own private army. You've got to wonder how much longer that would have lasted if we hadn't come along. Just when I thought we were getting a handle on Reapers, this happened. Maybe Leviathan's more than a bullseye.
Maybe.
Another time, maybe.
I'm sure Liara will have something to say. Keep wondering where the hell is Mess Sergeant Gardner? I thought I saw an option to interact with something or someone.
The private messages terminal has new correspondence.
Oh, goody.
My sources told me the production numbers were wrong at that mining facility. I assumed they were just smuggling red sand. I never took the time to look closer. Too much intel. Too many places for secrets to hide. I'm going to have to start sleeping less. Feel free to look around.
Prothean Notes, 2186, Entry 2. I'm not sure what to make of Javik. I approached him while we were traveling to a different system, but he wasn't very inclined to talk. What little he does say concerns the Reapers and our possible failure. Is he simply a soldier mourning his people, or is it a fundamental difference in our cultures? Yeah, he's pretty critical of us, I've noticed that. I guess this is something that this is select to see reward options. I guess this is already in effect. Alright. Oh, I can nope, not anymore. Wait. He salutes, that's all. Alright. Okay, so stay tuned for our next episode when we head back to Bryson's lab and, yeah, I guess we're gonna mess around with the artifact there? The artifact is there, or no? An artifact in Dr. Bryson's office, so I guess it is still intact. And we'll investigate it. Thanks for watching. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, go strong.